that people are divided against each other. The people who run the country are very good at this. They managed to turn men against women. They managed to turn white collar workers against blue collar workers. But mainly, for 400 years, they've managed to turn white people against black people.
Violence is a part of America's culture. It is as American as cherry pie.
You can't win. It can't work well. What can you accomplish? There's nothing we can do. The United States government is so powerful.
What you do doesn't make any difference. You don't matter. And I think the revolutionary lesson is just the opposite. What people do makes all the difference. What people do or don't do determines the outcome of things.
Well,
that state
government is not invincible.
It didn't
exist for all time, and it's not
going to
exist for all time. It's
full of resistance.
We
have gone on the offensive.
It's
free
to fall
the shots now.
We no longer wish to be treated as statistics.
You want to be like anyone. Nazis, the guilt.
your hard-earned money, not support their death.